It's St. Patrick's Day. Did you know that St. Patrick is a missionary? St. Patrick represented God and he went to Ireland to tell the people of Ireland about Jesus Christ. We celebrate all things Irish on this day, but are we celebrating the God of St. Patrick? St. Patrick had a vision and he was told to go to Ireland to preach the gospel, to teach people about Jesus Christ. St. Patrick went about Ireland telling people about Jesus Christ. And the Irish, most of the Irish did not like him at first. But St. Patrick taught the people of Ireland all about Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Do you know Jesus Christ? Do you know the God of St. Patrick? Do you have a relationship with Jesus? Because the Bible says, for God so loved the world, or for God so loved Ireland, for God so loved Birmingham, that God gave his only son, Jesus. That whoever believes and trusts in Jesus will have everlasting life. Do you have a relationship with Jesus? Because St. Patrick would have said the same things to you. He was saying, do you have a relationship with Jesus Christ? Do you trust in God for your salvation? Do you trust in Jesus to save you? The God of St. Patrick, and happy St. Patrick's Day to you guys, for the God of St. Patrick, told Patrick to go to Ireland to preach the gospel, to be a missionary to Ireland. Are we remembering the God of St. Patrick? The God of St. Patrick, Jesus Christ, wants and desires that you have a relationship with Jesus. The God of St. Patrick, the saint means holy one, and we could become holy through Jesus Christ in our life. Give your life to Jesus, and we are called to be all saints. The Bible says we're all called to be holy. Saint means holy one. A saint isn't just designated to some religious guy, but a saint is designated to those who have Jesus Christ in their life. Do you have Jesus in your life? He's the God of St. Patrick. The God told St. Patrick to go to Ireland to preach the gospel. Do you know Jesus? St. Patrick's Day. St. Patrick's Day is all about remembering St. Patrick. He went to Ireland to tell people about Jesus Christ. Do you know Jesus? Do you know Jesus Christ? Because St. Patrick knew Jesus Christ as he had a relationship with him. It's not about going to church. It's not having a religious ceremony when you're young. It's not having religious parents. How do you get right with God? You give your life to Jesus Christ. Give your life to Jesus Christ. Surrender to Jesus Christ.